Thank you, Member Stevens. The member from Niagara West, Glanbrook.
Thank you, Speaker. You know, the when my riding, the old riding of Niagara South, merged with the riding of Lincoln back in 1999, I did what a lot of members did and made efforts to know some of the leaders in that community. And one couple particularly, Art and Val Fleming, I had to get them to see. Business leaders, leaders in philanthropy. They were conservatives, but they kind of knew what was happening in town. And they had that one true value that we all admire in people. They told you not what you want to hear, but what you need to hear. Over the years, Deb and I are blessed to have their friendship. Got to know them quite well. Every Christmas, Val would send out a letter to all those on her list. Nice picture of the family, the kids, the grandkids, the great-grandkids, catch us up on their adventures. But sadly, this year, Art won't be there. In his 91st year, just short of his 91st birthday, Art Fleming passed away. This was one of the leading citizens in Beamsville, Ontario, one of his most respected and beloved individuals. A man who was born and raised his family and passed away in the same piece of land that's been in the family since 1926. Built Fleming Chicks, one of the largest employers in town, and then gave back far, far more to the community, setting up the Art and Val Fleming Fund, the Niagara Community Foundation. Strong in their Christian faith, passed on their kids' values of hard work, community service, and the love they had for each other was incredible to behold at their family functions. Now, Art passed away, watching over his grandkids with great pride, incredible love. Today, Speaker, I want to salute an extraordinary and historic figure in Beamsville, Ontario, Art Fleming. We're going to miss him. Thanks, Speaker.